Talk about the end of a busy week.
I think that when your body start getting tired, especially after two very tough games, you know, you tend to lose a little bit and not to focus. And I think that it's key for us to stay focused, especially because we're home and it's a very good team coming in against us. Seattle has been playing very, very well, so we need everybody to be very sharp.
Seattle has a few players that you know pretty well, Marco Papa, Chad Barrett, Jelilani Bhava. Talk about the first two and the impact they've had, especially with Clint Dempsey gone on World Cup duty.
Yeah, I think that they have stepped up really well since Dempsey has gone. I think that it took them a little bit to get adjusted, but now they're doing really well, and you know, they're being very key players for them in the past couple of games, you know, in assists and scoring goals. So, you know, it's going to be a difficult task for us, but you know, we're ready, and you know, we need to get the 3 points.
John, first take us back to the 0-0 draw against Colorado. A very strong defensive performance by you and your backline teammates.
Yeah, it's a really good performance for the team. The first clean sheet for the team, so I'm very excited for that. And we have a couple chances for the score goal and winning the game, but that's all right. Just move on and thinking about the next step.
How important is it to go into the World Cup break with 3 points? You have three more weeks until you play a league game again. Little emphasis on this game against Seattle.
Yeah, you said already, no? It's very important to get to 3 points because it's long break, like 1 month. So we need to be concentration defensively and offensively for this game and be prepared and be a strong mentality. And that's it.